Why 3D economy? This is my personal opinion, as I think that before the emergence of the blockchain technology, our economy existed in two dimensions. Actually, it is very important to understand this fact to grasp all the materials which will be presented today. In order for the world economy to become indeed real, strong, and optimal, as well as to meet all the requirements for comfortable mode of life of all people, we needed just one more dimension, the dimension of time. We needed the possibility of analyzing everything in the real-time mode and the transparency. And today, the blockchain technology gives us this dimension. We see how Microsoft and Apple are developing. These are transnational companies that work on a completely different level.
Nowadays, very few people will be surprised if they hear such words as blockchain and cryptocurrency. However, many people will agree that the Bitbon system is a completely new branch in the evolution of the financial industry. In your opinion, how can the Bitbon system influence your life and the world in general?
Thank you very much for asking this question. Visiting various conferences on the blockchain and cryptocurrencies, it is the Simcord Innovation 2018 event that has helped me to understand the practical implementation of that global concept of the cryptocurrency idea and the blockchain idea in particular. I have realized that every person will be able to gain practical experience with the newest and even somewhat fantastic technologies in real life.
Everyone has managed to take advantage of this opportunity and become a professional of this business. And I think that the company providing high-quality IT products and opportunities will surely be glad that its professional partners will convey this information to other people in a qualitative and competent way.
What attracts you the most in the Bitbon system?
Well, Mikhail, everyone is already aware of what the blockchain technology is and that it changes the world of economy and finances. If we look at the statistics of the Russian survey, only 27% of survey respondents have an idea of what a cryptocurrency is. And what do you think? Have they heard what the crypto value is? I think they have not. However, Simcord Company has started this trend, and now this trend is successfully developing, and we are already part of it. I cannot even imagine what lies ahead. It will be something awesome. We all will follow this trend.
ICO stands for initial coin offering. In fact, these three letters have marked the emergence of new opportunities to attract capital to projects, as well as the abandonment of the traditional system of tax collection. This is a very important argument, as the state that introduces electronic money and moves away from fiat money by implementing the blockchain system will be able to work with information and taxes in a completely different way. That is, collect taxes online. What will it give? Issuing and regulating the backed currency based on ledgers of all the assets managed by the system. Just think about it. We are talking about 100% backing. In order for the cryptocurrencies to become successful, they should not only be based on the idea, but also be backed on the state level. This is the future.